My name is Anthony Machado. I'm one of the owners of Couco Creek Dairy in Turlock, California. We are currently milking 3,300 cows, 500 dry stock, 3,800 heifers. We are predominantly Holstein with a few Jerseys mixed in. We purchased GENEX HerdMonitor powered by NEDAP last year. We've had it now for 7 months. And one of the key reasons why we bought it at that time was the GENEX HerdMonitor Cloud and the GENEX HerdMonitor subscription option. GENEX HerdMonitor has provided various benefits to our farm. Since we've had HerdMonitor functional, we've experienced increased heat detection rates increased by about 10 to 15%. We've also had an increase of 10 to 15% at pregnancy, which has in turn lowered the amount of semen we have to use. We are able to push better genetics because we are getting more value out of every breeding. My breeders, they're able to not miss cows anymore. The heat detection's through the roof. And at vet check, almost everything is pregnant. We currently use a tablet with our breeders. They have full access to the NEDAP Now website, which they use on a daily basis, sorting by pen, sorting by heat score, using the charts to determine how hot the animal is. And they also use these charts to help determine if they should breed today or breed tomorrow. We utilize the health monitoring features of GENEX HerdMonitor. It provides immediate attentions through the urgent notifications. So that allows us to get to the cows that need the attention the most, the fastest. And it also provides us with the lesser health attention so that we can find cows earlier on before they become urgent. I would recommend GENEX HerdMonitor powered by NEDAP to other farmers. Each dairy, it might provide different benefits based on where you're at that current time. It might help some more in breeding and some more in health tracking. We love taking care of our cattle in the best way possible. Here at Couco Creek, we hope that our herd monitor system powered by NEDAP will provide us with the extra benefits that will help our bottom line in the long run and increase our efficiencies over time so that we can keep doing what we love for the rest of our lives.